Well, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just gonna go ahead and run through what I've been doing. And one of the things that I have done is a couple of shaker cards for my junk journal album that I have been making. And these two will actually be going into the book. I don't know where. I have no idea if I want them at the front or at the back or in the signatures. So enjoy the music, enjoy me not blabbing, and just enjoy the video and how I make mistakes. This, I believe, will be my first or second try at making a shaker card with the fusing tool. So go ahead and just enjoy and just sit back and relax and let me know what you guys think.